How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today is the first episode of my new series, and I am here with T-Dog.
Hi.
You trying to tell secrets over here?
No.
Stop it!
Dang it. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it.
I'm here with Donnie and Jen. Stop it!
I didn't... She's the one who messaged me.
I noticed that. Alright, let's go. So today, we're playing Seth Bling's Redstone Challenge. So this is a redstone puzzle map, though you may be able to get through the early levels without advanced. Stop going into chests!
But
we're not ready yet!
You just said we were starting.
Wait a minute. Donnie, you better not be breaking them, Jen. How did you keep that lever when you died?
I don't know.
Okay. Stop! What the hell, Jen? How am I supposed to read this? You're a fucking dick.
Easiest puzzle ever. Dang it.
We cannot start yet, man. You need to stop it.
Let's go. Okay,
okay, I'm holding this.
Let's read this stuff.
Okay, well, we can't because Jen changed it because she's being...
What'd she say?
Look, she... Get through the early levels with advanced redstone knowledge.
Fuck.
Well, I don't know what it says. Well, use the hints in each level as a last resort. Move over.
Sit. Let me fix it.
Without advanced fucks. Fuck. You mean it?
Oh my god, I'm not.
Proper grammar if you're
gonna use the hints in each level as a last resort. I will also be posting a walkthrough on my channel. Rules: no placing or breaking anything except the materials given to you in that level's chests. Cheater!
Why are you hitting me?
Because you broke the sign. Hey, Donnie, get back here.
What? Yeah.
You may not carry any items with you from one level to the next. You may exploit any redstone bugs or glitches that you know of. This map is intended for a single player. If you have multiple people, you should play as if you only had one. This map was designed for Minecraft 1.4.4 in survival/peaceful mode. So I know that we're in peaceful because I set that, you prick.
What? What happened? Hello?
Zero.
Hello?
You're getting really annoying with this, man.
I didn't do it.
Really annoying.
Oh, that. Okay.
Okay, so now
did you get what was out
we
have
one more level.
There's a book
level
in there.
We don't need a book. That's only the cheats, Jen. If we only need it, we have two levels levers now. Okay, so.
Oh, we're trying to figure out how to get through the doors.
Yeah, we need to turn both of these.
We can do that.
Will you people stop breaking shit?
I just wanted a sign. Just one.
I don't give a fuck.
Seems a little bit easy.
Okay, one lever to do it. Oh, bushcraft. What?
Is it this one? Is it the middle one?
Fuck. Wait, who has the rest of the levers?
You do.
There's only one in there?
You took them all from me.
There's only one in there?
Yeah.
I think it's the middle one.
Oh, wait, I think I know what to do.
I think it's the middle one. No, it's this one.
Eva,
this is what we gotta do.
Eva.
This one. What's that? I don't want that. You might get me in trouble. What's this?
Are we good? Are we good? Here we go. What did I do?
Oh, shit.
Stealing the cheats.
Okay.
Put it back, Jen.
Come back.
What?
If you walk through here, it resets everything in your inventory. Okay, so we have 9 levers. Okay.
That makes sense.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Just put one on each one.
I think it's the middle one.
Wait, what?
What?
It's this one.
What? Oh, wait, hold on. No, I was wrong. Turn all the levers off. Okay, so. Turn that on. Turn that off.
Turn that off.
Turn it on.
Turn that off. Reverse. Just be. Hey, stop messing with the stuff, Donnie.
I just
messed with it all. Doors open. Woo!
Okay, we got this.
Okay. I did it.
We have two levers now.
It's this one.
People, stop it.
This one.
I don't know.
I was just guessing. I was just kidding. What are you anything. What are you doing? Don't they go on these ones?
I'm confuzzled right now.
Shouldn't it go on this one, you weirdo?
Call me a weirdo.
Weirdo.
It doesn't do anything.
Okay, we got to wait. Hold on, corruption. Maybe that sign helps.
No, it
does not help.
Don't look at that. Oh, you jerk.
Don't look at that one. That one's a horrible sign. Said bad words, disgusting, dirty stuff.
I think it might go right here. Nope. What the fuck?
What about if?
What the hell's going on, man? Hey, turn it back on. Leave that on.
You had it off! The fuck you
There we go. What?
I mean,
I don't know what we're doing here.
We are trying to get past this stage.
Okay, now that's very easy. I know exactly how to get past it.
Mm-hmm.
I win!
These pistons can act as bud switches.
I'm just gonna...
clock update detectors.
I'm just gonna ram into it. Open!
Did you
open
know that?
Sesame! Open. Yes, I did know that.
Open!
Okay. Thought you should know.
I think it's this one.
What the fuck, man? Let me see that book.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Is this... What level is this? These pistons... BUDs. Okay. Placing lever diagonally adjacent to a piston will provide it power, but will not update the piston's state.
Doesn't do anything.
Diagonally adjacent. Diagonally adjacent. Okay. Place and power a lever above a piston and use a redstone line to update that piston. Repeat with the other piston. I did do that! Give me damn levers! What the fuck, man?
Huh?
What'd I do? Let's go.
It's not working.
Maybe you put them both.
Oh, there we go!
I did it! I put it on the right spot. I put it on that block over there. This one. Because it was on that one.
Oh, there we go. It opened. Let's go.
Yes.
Yay, win.
Okay, we have some redstone here. Ah, voice crack.
You're a girly man.
Oh, wait. Here we go.
I don't know. Not
open.
Much. Oh, shit.
There we go.
That was ninja moves.
I know my redstone.
I don't.
I know my redstone. Okay, so I think we want to come back here. Where's the one that's powered? That one's powered. Push it out. Pull it. There we go. Sweet. So now that that one is pulled, I'm getting some major frame rape. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, wait, we need to turn it off.
Turn it off? Okay, I can do that.
No, stop. I should not have done that.
Okay. Where did Ebo go?
I'm right here.
Why are you just standing there? Hi.
Oh, I wasn't looking at anything or anything.
Talk to me.
Jen, were you reading the book?
I don't think you should have. No. I was looking at something else. Don't worry about it.
That's getting censored out.
Okay.
No subs for you.
One more time, and I shall kick you from the game.
You should be unsubbed.
You're getting very, very annoying.
Hey, you should see what she's been saying.
What? What have I been saying? What?
Okay.
Get away from me.
I think I've messed this up. I really think I did.
How are we gonna do this?
Unless I can do this. Hold on.
Can you destroy redstone?
There we go. That works.
Okay. Come on. We got this.
Oh, man.
Give me this book. A one-tick pulse will cause a sticky piston to deposit its block without retracting it.
Right through the door.
I don't think this is working.
Don't you touch my door.
your door? When did it come to your door?
I think the server lag is causing these to malfunction.
I know. I got four of them.
Everyone, hush.
Two for me, two for you.
Shut up.
No, four for me, none for you.
I kill you all.
But she started it.
I think the server lag is causing these to not deposit, so I am going to go ahead and go into game mode one and open his door up myself.
That's rude. Really? He broke my door. Okay, so that is a big giant hole.
All right, I know how to do this. Wait, no, not
yeah, didn't work. I was trying to get you your door back, but it didn't work.
There we go.
Now what am I supposed to use?
Are these sticky pistons right here? Yeah.
Big, giant
hey,
holes.
D-Dog. Donnie.
Yes.
Look, these sticky pistons, they don't work. Watch.
Yeah, they do.
No, they don't.
The sticky pistons are a lie.
What?
The door's open.
Yeah, because the sticky pistons don't work.
Sticky pistons? Good.
Oh, you want to try it?
I want to try.
There you go.
I'm running. It goes on this one.
Oh, you cheater.
Dang it, I thought it would work.
Wait, what?
I thought it would work.
Why doesn't it work?
What?
Gosh darn it.
What?
What did he do?
I don't know how he did that. What the heck?
No hacks allowed unless you game mode.
Okay, and I had reason for the last one.
I went right here, and here, and then we win.
Wait a minute. I think,
I just go in there and break the redstone.
No, stop. I think you have to...
That's how it works.
Burn out the...
You broke it.
Yeah, there we go. I broke it. Wait, no. It's supposed to...
It's not broken no more.
I can't.
Cat, will you not be at my iced tea? I'll bite you. You fuck. Why don't you look at me like that?
Hey, Eva.
What? I saw this somewhere that you're able to...
I have something for you. Eva, are you still here, Stu?
What? Wait, what? I was drinking something.
No. Hey, I was gonna give it back to her.
What is it?
He's game moding right now.
No, I just was gonna do it for the door because she missed her door.
Is it a spoon?
No, it's a door. Give her the door.
Oh, my door.
Come over here, Donnie. Come over here.
See?
Come over here and get in the corner of shame now.
But it was just a door. It was for her. Didn't you want to give her the door?
You bitch! Give it back!
See? Told you.
Why are you un-op me?
Un-op you?
Yeah. You un-opted you.
Donnie, this is the corner right here.
Okay, this is the corner right here. Oh, that's the corner. Okay.
Now it has no door.
I know. Give her back the door.
Oh, a door!
Alright, so, let's try to actually figure this out instead of fooling around.
Okay, we got
this. I was discussing how that was my door and how I have four holes.
How come?
Wait, I broke that repeater. That worked. Oh, shit. Don't fall.
Sir.
I forgot I was in game mode. Move.
Yep.
You have placed an anvil. Anvil? What? I did not.
I'm not permitted to interact with glass.
Yeah.
Eva, you are not permitted to interact with D-Dog.
Go ahead, don't interact with D-Dog.
Oh, what?
That'd be some
Why did it turn back
stuff.
On?
Because you got out of game mode.
That would be bestiality.
What?
The D-Dog, get it? I made a funny.
What does the D, the first D, stand for?
My name.
Douche.
Come on, turn off, break it.
What does your name stand for?
Motherfucker.
What?
Use torch burnout. Place the lever on one of the gold blocks and hold down right click until you've toggled it on and off exactly 8 times.
What's an Evo? I don't even know what the fucking Evo is.
Okay, 8 times. Like, I knew you had to burn it out, I just couldn't figure out how. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Somebody asked me how to pronounce my name earlier and I was like, I don't even know.
What the fuck?
Evo-tuner.
Evo-tuner? Does that mean I tune Evos? I should look what an Evo Emo-tuners.
Emo-tuner? It's a person
who... Oh, wow. I think this is a 1.4.5 fix. Because every single time I burn out the torch, it comes back.
Wait. Don't. I had a better way of doing it.
Okay. Let's go.
Door's broken. I'm not permitted to interact with stone plate.
Aren't. I don't think I'll continue this series because it's only for 1.4.5.
Hey, so, look. I've got the fix for everything. Come here.
I got the fix for everything too. Just punch D-Dog in the face. Everything will be better.
Dang it, it didn't even work that way.
Punch him. And I'll interact with Iron Door Block.
Okay, I'm actually trying to do this, guys.
Okay.
I'm trying to figure this out. There's a robot. That's all I know.
I need to fix this. Crap. What do I do? Hey,
Chris. Did you open it?
Hold on, stop.
I didn't open it.
I don't know how to do this.
Oh, those are sticky pistons.
What? So I'm supposed to go in
this hole? Deposit your block of gold.
I think you're supposed to move it.
There we go.
Sort of moved it. Oh, there it goes.
I deposited the block of gold.
That's hot. Deposited it.
Never happened.
What?
Why isn't it working? I need to do something over here. Hold on.
Maybe we need to do it this way? Maybe we need to do it this way? I don't even know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I have no idea.
I can act like I know.
I'm looking. Hold on. I'm trying to figure this out.
Let me pretend.
Wait, hold on.
Obviously, we need to go and turn the door to make it.
Yeah, turn that off.
Get it.
Obviously, this game needs doorknobs.
hold on. I think I got this. Let me just turn this back on. Okay, so.
Hey, Evo. Look. Piece of glass.
I don't know.
Get it?
Where'd you get that?
Fuck my life.
This is the most best series ever.
I know.
This is so fun.
We just need to get D-Dog a clock, and then
he definitely have that dirty clock.
Yeah, he definitely does.
Clock. No, I wanted to give myself a clock first. Thought it would work.
You need to give him a dirty clock.
Hold on, I got this.
Evo?
You should name it Dirty Clock. Yeah. We should do that. We should name one Dirty Clock.
Let me read this. All the pistons must receive one tick pulses in order to deposit their block. The front two pistons must receive power simultaneously in order for the third piston to deposit its block. Make one of your torches power the other so that when the second one is placed, it will blip on for one tick. Send that one tick pulse to both pistons simultaneously.
Stu, he's trying to touch me with his dirty clock.
What?
Do you like it?
No, it's dirty. Go wash it first, and then I'll touch it. Maybe.
Let me go wash. Sir.
Move.
Why did you put a dirt there?
Because it came in the chest. Why can't we pick it up?
I want to pick it up.
Get it. I can get it.
I got it. Okay, so, no, I need this.
I don't know if I want to touch that, even if you clean it.
Okay, so.
I don't know where that thing's been. Just punch me with it. I dodged it. What now?
Hold on, watch out. Everybody, watch out. I'm going to deposit the one tick pulse.
Okay, I'm running away. Did you win?
I see.
I don't see. We should just follow him and look down or look wherever he's looking.
Hold on.
Yeah, see what you're doing there.
Where'd my other torch go? There it is.
It's behind you on your butt.
I got this.
I think it goes.
Who's being noisy?
It goes up
okay,
here.
I fucking quit. I quit this. I can't do this. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, remember to leave a thumbs up. Slap it with that raw fish. Go check Donnie's channel out. He'll show you the way with his dirty clock.
Oh god.
Show him the way.
Wait, is this dirtier than Mark's?
Oh no!
Away.
Is this dirtier than Mark's?
I don't know. fuck out of here. I'm lagging like crazy.
Dog, is yours dirtier than Mark's?
But...
Stop touching with your nasty, dirty cock!
As always, the link to the download will be in the description below. And everything else will be down there, all that good juicy stuff. And before I forget, I forgot like so many episodes before this. I have a Facebook fan page for you guys if you want to go like that. Just slap it with the raw fish as well. How'd you get all the way? Oh, she killed you. And I also have a Twitter. Everything, all the links to everything will be in the description every time.
It's
always down there. Just open up that description if you're awesome. And I will see you guys in the next episode.
You're awesome.
Well, bye bye.
Let me in. Let me in.
Never.